This is a second round battle at RMB number 1400's Requester Rampage Tournament. This battle features Team DBL, consisting of Rugal, Vegeta Z2, the other version of Magneto, and Omega Rugal. They'll be battling Team Derpy Hooves, consisting of Rainbow Dash, Hatsune Miku, Michael Jackson, and Blossom. Let's get this one started up, folks, and well, it should be quite a battle. One would think we should see every character
needs to be about 20%
sourced out here. Anchor versus Anchor, I would definitely project. But I've been wrong before. Let's see how this initial battle plays out. Well, Rugal putting on a clinic thus far. Rainbow Dash is getting kicked and punched. Another big kick combo here. Rainbow Dash needs to get out of the corner quick, folks. Rugal not going to let up anytime soon, it looks like. Wow, Rainbow Dash just eating everything old Rugal can throw at her right now. She is getting, pretty much owned, but she is not out, folks. I've seen crazier things out. I don't think she's getting out of the gates in this one, though, folks. There it is, a perfect for Rugal. And wow, that was just, I don't know any other way to put it, folks, just a beatdown. Perhaps Miku can stand some sort of chance here. Starting off with, well, a song, catching Rugal. And he does not like that song. Really, nope, he's dodging and trying to throw some song notes out there. Good damage. Finally, Rugal gets in there. Big tackle into the cage. Powers up. Miku getting out of there. Teleporting back and forth into him. Slapping him over and over there with a little knife. Slashing him off. And wow, Miku putting on a huge combo. Launching Rugal across to the other side of the cage. Another song here? No, it's the platform. Miku coming out. Rugal dodging. Still in it here, folks. All it's going to take is one big combo. And perhaps Rugal can get right back into this. Not this time. Miku slashes him down. You win, Miku. Anyhow, up next, it's Vegeta Z2. After a momentary little
round
load.
Three.
There he is, folks. Vegeta getting hit with that note from Miku to start things off. Super Gatling gun. However, wow, Vegeta didn't really connect there. And Miku making him pay for it here. Is Vegeta Z2 going to do anything? The little mini Miku's raining down on him. Couple of energy blasts, big uppercut here. Miku slashing him, tackling him, and just like that, Miku has landed her second straight KO, folks. She's back to full health now. Yeah, that's perfect. Well, we have the other version of Magneto here. The not quite as spammy one, however, wow. He is more powerful, that's for sure. Right now, not looking at that. Miku's song catching Magneto in quite a bad spot. And he comes crashing down. Finally, Magneto lands a couple of hits, or at least one. Miku gets a low kick in there. Magneto missing the shockwave. Oh, big combo there. Magneto trying to get back into it. Miku interrupts him, sends him crashing into the cage. A couple more song notes coming up here. And another serenation of a song here. Somehow Magneto powered back up, gained some life, but he was already KO'd. Definitely one of the more interesting glitches I've seen here. Well, it's Omega Rugal coming out now, folks. Looking angry as ever here. And, well, Miku is going to be in for quite a gallant sure one, but then big stand, big tackle into the cage. Omega Rugal grabs her, picks her up. Big energy wave, ripping through Hatsune Miku's health. Comes crashing down, putting up an energy barrier. Tries to kick, a big tackle. And at least one little hit connected there, but wow, Miku not making a very big impression on Omega Rugal, folks. Well, the King of Pop up next here. The Master of the Glitter Kicks getting tossed here. Michael Jackson putting up his defense. Kind of looking funny, eating that big energy band there. Glitter Kick connects, Omega Rugal is sent back. A couple more there. Uh-oh. Michael Jackson kind of weird looking, eating another big energy smash. Getting kicked. Wow, Rugal tackling him with the big flaming tackle. Michael Jackson into a defensive stance, gets tossed and knocked out just like that, folks. Omega Rugal back to full health, and well, it forces the anchor of Team Derpy Hooves out. It's Blossom after a momentary little loading here. There we go, folks. Who is going to take this one? Is it going to be, Team DBL or Team Derpy Hooves? Blossom started out with the little advantage here. Ooh, Rugal was going for that big charge-up attack. Blossom staggering and hitting with her ranged abilities. Trying to freeze him. Rugal having none of that. Omega Rugal looking a little kind of glitchy here. However, wow. After that super punch combo connects, he comes crashing down, breaks it into whatever he's glitchy was in. stand kicks here from Omega Rugal. Rampage there, tackles Blossom in the cage. Blossom staggering in there, sending a nice cone out, another super punch combo. And this has definitely been one of the most competitive battles I've ever seen in the tournament thus far here. Omega Rugal is doing a big finish there, and just like that, this one's all over, folks. I thought we might see a much longer little final round there. However, wow, the Omega one gets another victory for Team BBL. And since Team Derpy Hooves to the elimination bracket, well, they could still potentially come up second place there. That is Team Derpy. Anyhow, up next, it'll be another second round battle as RMB number 1400's Requester Rampage Tournament continues!